This historic bridge will be dismantled so Jeff Bezos's new yacht can pass through. The billionaire will be footing the bill as his just-built luxury 417-foot-long yacht is too tall to fit. The bridge, which was built in 1927, is a national monument in Rotterdam, the Netherlands. It went through a major renovation several years ago, with officials at the time promising not to dismantle it again.